Hi friends, today I have made a FM transmitter and the frequency of my transmitter is 81.5 ohm megahertz. It's working perfectly. Here are all the components which I'll be using to make the transmitter. The most important is the crystal oscillator, using which we can change to any frequency for transmitting the data. Let's now start making the FM transmitter. Solder all the components perfectly. Thank you. Black wire is for negative and the resistor is for positive. And the last resistor, 4.7K, is for audio input supply. Now the circuit is complete. Let's test this module. This is FM receiver. This is 4 volt DC output supply. This is our FM transmitter. The transmitter frequency is 81.5 ohm megahertz. The moment I complete the circuit, the FM buzzing sound stops. Thanks for watching. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe.